The Supreme Court, it's making the rules we all have to live by. But Justice Clarence Thomas doesn't think the rules apply to him. While he is helping strike down abortion and voting rights and sensible gun laws, a far-right billionaire is rewarding him with secret all-expense-paid luxury vacations, unfair real estate deals, and free tuition for a relative. And that's not just unethical, it's illegal. Justice Thomas, if you want to make the rules, you don't get to break them. It's time to resign.